Welcome to AOMEI. We're here to share tech knowledge with you. Let's get our journey started. If you download the Windows 11 ISO image file from Microsoft's official website and want to burn it on a USB drive, you're in the right place. In this video, I will introduce you the simple and free USB creators to accomplish this task. You can learn the specific steps here to make Windows 11 ISO write to USB with AOMEI Backupper, Rufus, and Windows Media Creation Tool. You need to prepare a USB flash drive with at least 8GB or larger in size. AOMEI Backupper Standard supports two boot modes, both UEFI and Legacy. If your computer supports UEFI, you should format the USB flash drive as FAT32 instead of NTFS in advance. You don't need to prepare an ISO file in advance, because this software will take care of the bootable media creation process. This freeware is compatible with all the Windows systems, even the server edition. You can hit the link in the description to download it. Launch this freeware. Click Tools, then select Create Bootable Media. Select bootable disk type from Linux-based or Windows PE-based. It's recommended to select Windows PE. This option is suitable for everyone and offers you more operations than Linux. Click Next to continue. Take USB boot device and then click Next to move on. Wait for the process to complete. The second tool is Rufus. Go to Microsoft's official website to download the Windows 11 ISO file. Then download Rufus on your PC and launch it. Select your USB flash drive in device. Click the Select button to select the Windows 11 ISO file. For image option, set the dropdown to Standard Windows Installation. Set the partition scheme to MBR or GPT according to your disk type. Confirm your settings, click Start button, and wait for the USB to create. The third one, Media Creation Tool. After downloading this tool, open it. Choose which media you want to use. Click on USB flash drive. Select the connected blank USB drive from the list. Wait for the process to complete. Once it's done, you will have a Windows bootable USB in hand. You can perform clean install or reinstall Windows 11. Simply plug in the USB and get into BIOS when booting, and boot from the USB. Then you'll see the interface of Windows setup. Thanks for watching till here. You can click on other videos if you want to keep watching. And don't forget to subscribe us. If you have any questions or issues, please leave comments and share your idea with us.